Use promo code CHAOS if you get anything G Fuel wise. Be sure to tweet at me so I can reply to you guys if you do as well. What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos here, and welcome back. Today, I have some Type 2 gameplay for you on Infinite Warfare, and this is the Assault Rifle slash Akimbo Pistol Hybrid Super Gun. Probably my favorite gun that I used, and it's going to be the focus of this video here in a second. And here's the deal, guys. There's no way to butter this bread any other way than just to say it. It looks like we are going to have supply drops in Infinite Warfare. Now, this is not confirmed. This is not anything that I have been reached out to or said, yes, this is it. You can talk about it. There are supply drops. Mum is the word, actually. I have not heard anything about any confirmation about supply drops, but the confirmation is actually in the variants. I mean, it really is, and everybody can pretty much see that. We are getting variants in Infinite Warfare, and we are getting crazy variants in Infinite Warfare, and that's what I wanted to talk. You guys see a couple of them on the screen here, and I want to focus in on one that they just kind of promoted yesterday. And it is a rarity level epic, and right there tells you we've got common, we've got rare, we've got epic, and we have legendary. So in all forms and fashions, it looks like we are going to be down the path of advanced warfare. Now, I know a lot of people are just going to go absolutely crazy over that. They don't like that. But on the other hand, there were so many people and so much hype when it came to getting the variants, like the Obsidian Steed and the Inferno, and I could go on and on and on. All the variants that everybody wanted to get their hands on in Advanced Warfare. Well, that, my friends, looks like what we are getting now or in the near future, but on just a whole nother level. Because instead of just getting some statistical changes for the guns, these guns are becoming alive. And as you guys can see on the screen here, the Type 2 Butcher. This is a version of the gun that you see me using right now on the screen, but this is the epic version. And we're not just talking about a few little stat changes now. I mean, the guns literally morph into different things. This one, its alternate is now a Akimbo shotgun. So you guys see me rotating between the assault rifle version of this gun and the pistols. Instead of that, you would have Akimbo shotguns, kind of like the 1887 models. Not those, but you guys get the idea. You're going to be running around with two shotguns, and it has the readiness gun perk. Reload faster when the clip is empty. And this is just a taste of what we are going to be getting. Crazy or not, whether you like it or not, this is what is coming. And I wanted to ask you guys, if we are getting the supply drop system and salvage, I don't know how salvage is going to work. I don't know if salvage is going to be the new COD points. I know you can use them to redeem and I guess kind of craft some of these prototypes. I don't know if that's the new COD points where you earn salvage and that's how you unlock supply drops if they are in the game. But we'll have to wait and see. But my question to you is, really quick, if supply drops are going to be in the game in the same form or fashion as Black Ops 3 and Advanced Warfare, and we are getting these types of guns, which we are, it's happening, this is reality, what can they do to pacify you? What can they do to make you happy and enjoy the experience? You guys, let me know. I already know what most of the answer is going to be, but I'm wondering if there's some creative ones that are off the cuff that maybe people haven't talked about when it comes to the whole supply drop system. You guys, let me know what you think. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you later.